Hi everyone, and welcome to 1OT's eSIM video series.
Actually, the most important topic here is, what exactly is eSIM and eUICC when we're talking about this?
Right. eSIM is basically any SIM form factor you have right now. I mean, it could be a plastic SIM, it could be a SIM on a chip. It's not about the physical form factor, it's all about the what you can do with it and how you can manage it out in the field.
Well, that's a very important point to make, because I think that there has been a lot of confusion with eSIM meaning embedded, if embedded SIMs are always eSIMs, which we know that they're not, and if an eSIM can also be a physical plastic SIM.
Absolutely.
Yeah, but eSIM, how I would differentiate it from a regular SIM is that on eSIM, you have the facility to manage multiple profiles from different operators. So basically, you download these profiles over the air with regards to your needs, your local needs, or your connectivity needs. And that gives the eSIM difference from your regular or current SIM, that you have multiple profiles which you can use or swap between.
So in essence, what we're seeing is that the profile is no longer locked to the SIM. That's the core essence of what we're looking at.
And this is where 1OT comes in. We are making life easier for device manufacturers by negotiating deals with operators across the globe and bringing their profiles for their use.
Well, thank you, Graham and Rameez, for your time today. And please stay tuned for more informative videos from 1OT and JT.